हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ अंकुर त्रिवेदी। टुडे आई विल बी प्रेजेंटिंग माय सेमिनार ऑन रोबोटिक्स एंड इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन एंड डेयरिंग एंड फार्म मैनेजमेंट एंड ऑटोमेटिक मिल्किंग सिस्टम। द बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द टॉपिक आई वांट टू इंट्रोड्यूस अबाउट द ऑटोमेशन इन द वर्ल्ड वेयर वी आर लिविंग। इट इज़ द एरा ऑफ ऑटोमेट आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस रोबोटिक्स एंड एवरीवेयर वी आर सीइंग दैट लाइक सर्विस सेक्टर लाइक बैंकिंग सेक्टर कंस्ट्रक्शन सेक्टर एंड एयर ट्रांसपोर्ट सिस्टम एवरीवेयर रेलवे सेक्टर एवरीवेयर ऑटोमेशन सिस्टम आर यूज इन एग्रीकल्चर सेक्टर बिग बिग डेयरी फार्म मशीनरी आर यूज एंड इंडस्ट्रियल सेक्टर इधर ऑल्सो ऑटोमेशन सिस्टम आर ऑलरेडी इन यूज। सो वाई वी आर नॉट यूज इन दिस ऑटोमेशन सिस्टम इन डेयरी फार्म मैनेजमेंट। इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज एज पर द क्वालिटी पर्पज एंड ऑल्सो इज फॉर द quantity of the work purpose. So robotics is very important part for the increasing the quality of the milk in dairy industry because the raw milk quality is totally depend upon end product quality is totally depend upon the raw milk quality. So how to increase the raw milk quality by implementing this automation system. In this system we will discuss about the history, robotic rotary milking method, milking machine, and discuss about the robotics farm management and various instruments and product traceability through blockchain, and then after we'll conclude the topic. What is the history of this automation system? In the 1851, the use of vacuum operated by hand for the collection of the milk first introduced in Britain. In 1890, the first milking machine using the pulsing liner developed end of the 19th century. In 1918, the commercial manufacturing of milking machine using the pulsing liner and with D-Laval introducing the D-Laval bucket milking machines. In 1923, Brobes introducing the first milk surgery milker. Due to the scarcity of the labor after the Second World War, the milking machine was industrialized worldwide. In 1990, Lally Astronaut Company has introduced this milking automating milking system. What happened when we are keep the robot and the dairy farm cattle in together? What happened is the result of the automatic milking system, robotic rotary. What is the robotic rotary? This robotic rotary is nothing but is a technology that allow the dairy farmer to give their cow with their limited human inputs. This is made possible through laser tracking device which having the laser tracking robotic arm which locate the udder and milking cups, fixing the milking cup and perform the suction action. And this system was introduced by the D-Laval company in Future Dairy in Germany and Australia November 2010. The D-Laval automatic milking system was the capacity of this automatic milking system was 5019 cow per hour. What is the robotic rotary? We will be seeing that in GIF. This is the robotic rotary where the cow enter into it at 30 degree angle. In the throughout the 7 minutes, the milking process was done, and by the robotic arm, by the laser tracking device, they are connected to udders and they are start milking in lots of the quantity of the milk to be collected through the robotic rotary. What is the milking method were used in a automatic milking system? There is a two type of the milking system are used. First is voluntary milking and second one is batch milking. In voluntary milking involve the dairy cow to coming on their own to milk automatically. This require no direct input. However, the good farm management is required to ensure that the cow volunteer by milking regularly to ensure the milk yield is not reduced. In a batch milking involve a group of the cow come into the robotic rotary and they require the initial human input, but during the milking the farmer can attend other work priority. Bringing all the cow in an automatic milking system is not appropriate because the capacity of this plant is 50 to 19 cow. The world this would involve too many cow to having to wait in outside of the area for which when the capacity of the dairy farm is 300 cows. What is the principle of the milking machine? It is based on the two principle. First is vacuum supply and second one is pulsation rate. The vacuum supply is 50 to 11 inches of mercury and pulsation rate is 50 to 60 cycle per minute. Negative pressure and pulsation pressure both are help to secreted the milk from the udder. A negative pressure open the teeth canal and throw out the partial vacuum. Pulsation will give message to the udder to come out the milk from the udder. What is the cross section of the teat cup? This is the teeth cups where the teeth chambers are there, where is a rubber liner are there, which a vacuum supply is created in a rubber liner, and this is vacuum atmosphere and pulsation chamber. By the pulsation, we will press the teeth. We will press the teeth and milk is extracted from the udder. And by the vacuum supply, we will suction the milk, flow of the milk in throughout the pipeline. What is the type of the milking machine? There is two type of the milking machine are used. First is mechanical, which is vacuum created by mechanically, and second one is electronic motor, which having the created the vacuum through electronically. Both are used in a small dairy farm. How to apply the milking machine and what the precaution to be kept in our mind. Firstly, the regularity and routine is very required. Before starting the milking, properly wash the udder, teeth cups and clean water. Massage the cow udders to and also dry the udders and teeth. Use a strip cup of to remove few stream of milk because it's have a number of the bacteria in the milk. So few stream of the milk to be rejected, to be removed from the milk. Applying the teeth cups and check where the teeth cups are properly fixed or not. This is the animation. When the brushing the teeth into the others, we stimulate the nerves of the teeth and its give stimulation is goes to the peptidic glands of the spinal cord, and they, after that get signal to the heart and heart gives signal to the udder, the milk come into the udders. Now the teeth cups are properly fixed to the teeth cups and perform the suction action through the pipeline. If the leg of the cow have been removed the teeth cups, the keeps teeth connected to the udders without disturbing the cow automatically. And after the pulsation pressure, remove the milk from the udders and pulsation perform the suction action through there. This is the vacuum buffer where is the perform the suctioning over there. Perform this throughout the pipeline, and this is the pulsation and second one is this is a pulsation buffer where is a pulsation action performed throughout the through the teeth cups, and there is a different quarters of the milk can be collected separately, and by the C programming system the quality of the milk to be checked whether the milk mastitic or not by the conductivity method. If any error found in a throughout the system, then it give message to the mobile Lely Astronaut mobile app. If any error, after the milking the teeth cup are properly sanitized and give powder to them to secreted their faces over there. After the collected of the milk, the collected milk is to be quality checked by the checking the somatic cell count method. And then after the teeth cup are properly sterilized through the vapor. What is the benefit of the milking machine? There is a lots of benefits in there for them implementing this such a automatic milking system. It allows the dairy farmer to increase their activity with larger herd. No physical labor is required. Milk consistency increases. Milk consistency how to increase? Whenever we generally we are taking the milk from the two time in a day. Or then by the implementing such a system, we can extract the milk from the cow, we can get the milk from the cow in three times a day. So milk consistency increases, milk frequency increases, peak yield is achieved and remain longer. Herd management. A computer can operate the herd management through the computer application, and very software are there for the for implementing such a big dairy farm. To avoid the contamination from the outside, it's a very important part. What is the drawback of this implementing such an automatic system? Although there is a very automatic system, but some human inputs are required, and electricity cost is very high, maintenance cost is very high, initial installation of this automatic system is very high. So this is the drawbacks are there. And fourth one drawback is there, older cow are not suitable for this automating system because having the lower energy in her body. Other automatic milking system, there is a many machines are there which are manufacturing such a automatic milking system like D. Laval company, Galaxy Robot company, Lely Astronaut automatic milking system, Maritain automatic milking system, Titan automatic milking system. This is the manufacturing by the D. Laval company. This machinery is there, automatic milking system. And dairying, in dairy farm, there is not only milking sara kar, but also there is a farm management is very important. In farm management, the health thing of the cow is very important, because health, if health disorder is found in a cattle, then the farmer has to pay a lots of money on their care, wellness of the farm. There is also some sensors are there which have detected the health issues in the cattle, like necklace are there, mobile applications are there, heat sensors are there. Recently, Karnataka government has implanted GPS-enabled digital chip in the ear of the 50 lakh animal across the state to track their animal and earlier diagnosis of the medical condition. Some of the companies that develop the smart cattle tracking device like the Smelleka, Cholera, McCall's, Smart Blows and Stella apps. These are the biosensor devices which are implanted in the cattle, like necklace, pedometer, acidometer, tail movement and other sensor. Necklace are there. Necklace are two inbuilted in there, which checking the eating habits of the cattle. And also check the heat sensing device are there, which are checking the heat, checking the temperature of the cattle. If the cow in a heating stage, then it give message to the farmer to optimum time for the inseminations. And second one is a pedometer, which is Israel company has made this pedometer check the running walking ability of the cattle. When cow is in a austere stage, the cow typically increases their walking habit. So farmer get or give message to the farmer to get the message from the pedometer to the farmer to what the best time for the insemination. The acidometer, the British company has made this acidometer. Acidometer check the acidity level in a rumen. It also help in a digestive system to it also detect the digestive problem in a stomach. And this is a tail movement where the Eris company has made this tail movement when the cow is about to be clay, it give message to the farmer before 1 hour. Udder sensor is for the quality purpose, because whether the milk is mastitic or not, it is detected. Cattle monitoring drone. There is a number of the company which are making the robot drone company, like robotics, Dronchi, Sagar, Defense Engineering, and DJI Enterprises and Sunbird has been the headway in building commercial drone for various purposes, including the agriculture and livestock management. When the cows are go outside for the grazing, for the exercising, there is a high chance of the stolen. There is a high chance of the fighting to each other, got injured. So cattle monitoring drone or device are to be made for the major vigilance in the among the cattle. This is also heat sensing device which check the temperature of the milk and also give message to the system to best time for the insemination for the particular cow, for individual cow. Cattle monitoring automatic cattle traffic management. So in a traffic management, there is a big farm management. There is a big task for the management of the cow, because young calves are kept together, and sick and pregnant cow are kept together, kept another place, and some milch animal are kept in another place. So they are moving here and there. So farm management is very important for the traffic management. There is a having the open and closed doors are there, which are open closed electronically. So the farm management is very important, because for their on the milking system, on the basis of they are moving outside and come into the dairy farm. So traffic management is very important in a big dairy farm. Milk yield recording system. Basically, it is nothing but a flow meter which check the quality of the milk to be given by the individual cattle. It is also help in the tracking the health issues of because if individual cow is starting milking the less quantity of the milk, then it can be detected that is having the problem in there. Any health issues are there, so it can be detected the milk in the recording system. Feed management. Feed management is very important for their health of the issues, because pregnant and sick cow having taking the liquid supplement, and also milch animals have a heavy diet over there, and young calves also have a different diet. So feed management is very important. In the feed mixture, we will mix the calcium care, hays and greenery grass and mixed all together. We will provide the different feeds to the different cow or to animal by the feed management. There is a Godrej, AgroWar, Dilawar, Demargin, Tracker. These are the company which majored the feed management. Product traceability through the blockchain. Now the customer want to know what is the journey of this product. So by scanning this QR code, the customer know all the information regarding the perishable product. Where is to be originated, where is to be manufactured, where is the process, where is retailed. So all the information getting by scanning this QR code. Recently, Kerala government in India leveraging the blockchain technology to streamline purchase and distribution of the milk for the perishable product like fish, milk and vegetable. The international food giant and Nestle has tied to up the Australia startup to open SC to deploy the blockchain technology to improve its dairy supply chain. Recently, French supermarket Curly Forever sell to microfiltrate full fat milk in bottle with QR code. Milk freshness. Milk freshness is very important for the keeping of the freshness in milk, because the end product quality is totally depend upon the raw milk quality. If the raw milk is fresh, then it can be said that the quality of the end product will be good. Recently, US scientists have a new pasteurization technique which increases the shelf life of the milk in 30 to 40 days without changing the states and nutritional value. IIT Guwahati scientists had developed the smartphone app added to paper sensor kit that can be test the freshness of the milk and inform how to it will be pasteurized. This kit can be quite handy in large kitchen, milk collection centers and milk barns. There is some instruments are there which are used in a dairy farm, like this is the tracks over there. We'll check the whether the cow is injured or not. If the cow is injured, it can be treated properly. A team of the veterinary doctor to check health checkup of the cow by this system. And these hydraulic scrubbers are there which is used for the cleanliness of the dairy farm. And this is the massage machine of the cattle which when the cow have an inching in her body, weight can be go for there and massaging to her body. And after that, this is the young calf feeder which is used for the dissolving the powder in water, so distribute the young milk to the young calves. So this is young calf feeders. These are the references which we are tracking there. And thanks, this is the showers are there, because in India temperature of the milk, temperature of the atmosphere is very high. So by keeping the vatanukulit atmosphere for the banane ke liye, inka shower ka use kiya jata hai. So I want to conclude my topic that and by implementing such an automatic milking system and robotic farm management, we can be increases our quality, because in and dairy companies like procurement, there is a big corruption, big big are there, because people are using dairying machine, people are using adulterated milk, people are using for increasing their shelf life, people are increasing adulterated like soda and increasing shelf life. So by implementing such a system, we can avoid the contaminations outside and also avoid the adulteration in the milk. So by implementing such a system, we can increase the quality and quantity of the milk, and also we can go for another like second milk revolution after the first revolution implemented by the Varghese Kurien. Thanks to Varghese Kurien for increasing the milk quality in there. And this is the second voluntary revolution there. Thanks to everyone for listening me, and this is my conclude my topic. Thank you everyone.